At the other end of North Pond, this new building houses Chicago's oldest public museum. Today it's called the Peggy Notebeart Nature Museum, but it was founded in 1857 as the Chicago Academy of Sciences. A favorite attraction here is the indoor butterfly haven, where visitors can watch as butterflies emerge and test their wings for the first time.